Begin in a split stance with one foot propped up on an object, such as a bench. Initiate the movement by twisting through your thoracic spine, which is your mid-back, with your eyes following your hand to your end range as you twist. Try to keep your hips as square forward as possible to ensure the twisting is coming from your thoracic spine and not from your hips.